What's going on?
You're gonna dress up as traffic cops, and you're gonna rob two trust fund kids that I know and dislike intensely.
Why?
We can get a good price for the vehicles in Asia. Look, complete the work, you'll all be well paid.
You're late, sugar tits.
Yep. So what's going on?
Oh, you finally get to realize your childhood dream and dress up as a cop!
Mr. Weston's research team suggests the two boys like to ride on the Sonora Freeway.
Sounds manageable.
Hey, you two get going.
Ooh, let's go, T.
Dog, I don't know if this shit is for me, homie. My life's already way the fuck out of control.
All right, look. I'm a Darwinist brother, all right? Some prosper and some struggle. Now, are you out of your goddamn mind? This is your lucky break! Choose! Now, are you gonna do this, or have you simply found your level in life?
I guess we'll find out.
Yeah, I guess we will, homie.
Hey, Frank.
Hey, I'm nearly with these dudes, man. You guys comfortable on your end?
Yeah, I guess. We look pretty ridiculous.
All right, man. Look, I'll see you soon.
Yeah. We'll pick you up coming through Grapeseed. Get the drivers there and get them going at speed.
Here. calling you 2.7 millimeters.
Who the fuck is 2.7?
How about we see which one of you two is for real? So get in your cars and let's see if they move as fast as your mouth.
Ooh, the fool wants to race us.
We were just getting out of here anyway.
All right.
Time.
the car there, homeboy. I'll deal with you later.
Yeah, fuck you too.
You know how fast you were going?
Gee, I don't know, officer. I try to keep it under the limit.
Well, you and your boys look like you were drag racing from where we are sitting there, so why don't you get yourself out of the car? Come on.
Officer.
Is this entirely necessary?
Yes, it is. Get on. Come on. Hands on the car. Let's go. Come on.
Get out of the fucking car!
Hey!
Hey!
What are you doing, fucking car?
All right, we gotta make sure.
Get out of the fucking car, you pint-sized prick!
You little shit! Get the fuck out of here! God!
Hey, man, you know how hard it was to try...
That voice, you're that Johnson's Johnson.
Molly Schultz, Senior Vice President and General Counsel to Devin Weston's Holding Company, if that's what you mean.
Talking. I'm enjoying this.
Let's assume you're talking about the cars.
Don't scratch, man!
Devin's lonely lawyer says go to Hayes Auto in South LS, so that's where I'll be waiting.
We'll see about that.
I vote we indulge his childish need to play. Besides, it's his head on the block if they get scratched. Fuck. Whoa! What happened there?
Hey, Frank. Yeah, what'd I tell you, bro? These cars. This is an opportunity. Yeah, if you say so. You know what, right before I met you, I was boosting rides and racing. Feels like it come full circle to me. Come on. Nah, I'm serious. If you hadn't got me fired from my repo job, that's exactly the kind of shit I'd be doing. So thanks, dawg. After all the crap we've been through, man, you got me right back where I'd be at anyway. His mouth, wants me to boost cars, and most likely gonna be paying me a fraction of what they worth. It don't sound that different, to be honest. Now, you must know who this guy is. Look him up. He's the real deal. I've seen his house. He can make things happen. So, he like, to you, what you were to me. I see your house, I think this dude can take me places. Yeah, maybe. Something like that.
Prevails. That's all I'll say. What's your angle, Mike?
What do you mean? Like, how am I gonna beat your ass in this race? Don't worry, I'm taking care of that.
I mean, is it just the smell of green, or is there some other thing with this guy and you? You know, it feels funky.
Hey, I'm just trying to do what's best for Frank. You know, help him make the best of the chances he's given.
Hey, if it's about the girl, I saw her first.
She's a professional woman who's doing her job. And leave it at that. No sexual harassment in the workplace, T. Not on my watch.
I'm serious! Both of you! Back off her!
I wouldn't write me off just yet!
This car's gonna be parked outside your house!
Still all right, right? Good to see you taking this seriously, Frank. Good management. If I'm finna do this, I'm finna do it right. So how your car, Mike? My car is fine. Yeah, I hope so, because I'm in charge of this shit, and I will dock your pay.
The stains on the seats were here when I got in.
Excuse
me, my car! Gentlemen, I love you all. Oh, God, this is gonna be fantastic. One kid and two old creeps. Who the fuck would have thought it?
Gentlemen, move the vehicles.
Hey, gimme 5, 5, and 5. Oh, hey, chest kiss, homie. Boom!
Dog, come on, man. You got the fucking paper?
Abso-fucking-lutely. Look, you finish the job, you get the paper. But the order was for 5 cars. If I'm not mistaken, that's only 2.
Just give me the fucking money now!
Oh, I'm so scared. I really, really am. But you know what? I'm a payment on completion of work type of guy. You don't like the job? Take a fucking walk.
Like, come on, man. Hold on. So what's next, man?
Well, it's the Z-type. Chad Mulligan.
Lay it on him, kid.
Mulligan's a record producer. He's going through a messy divorce. He's hiding his valuable assets, including the car, so that makes it complicated. He'll clock any ground surveillance we run. All we've got to go on is that the car's in a lockup in Howick.
So we just go house to house?
Not quite. We have access to an LSPD helicopter. The computer on board can ID pedestrians from a chip in their driver's license. Find Mulligan and Howick. Follow him to the lockup. Someone on the ground collects the car.
All right, so who does what?
You're not needed for this job. Phillips, you're in the chopper. Clinton, you're on the ground.
Yeah, I don't understand the deal between you two.
Yeah, well, I don't understand the deal between you two either. But you know what? Life is just one long mystery. Bye-bye, gentlemen, and stay spiritual. Oh, and Michael, I'll be in touch about your friend, Solomon.
All right, good.
Sure, we could hang out.